people in the movies, I think I know what you need to separate your reflection from your true self. A Zen garden.
Oh, my brother had one of those, and the Federales came.
No. Zen, silly girl. It's a little sandbox you draw pictures in. It teaches you things like that death isn't an end. It's just a stage and also a beginning of a new journey.
Do you have a leader in this weirdo cult of yours?
Not a cult, a cult. It's full of solar holidays and goes round and round and round. You can learn a lot from the sun and the moon. If you look at the sun for too long, you can go blind, meaning it is something to be respected. And the moon has a dark side, just like we do. And some people have craters and only a sixth of gravity. The ancient...